What a great season he's having.
Cool technique, but he's made that look very, very easy.
And gets one back. Such a big player.
Gorman whips it in for the Bees. It's a great delivery there, and it's led to the opener.
He makes that run across the near post, and he gets a touch on it. Whether it hits Martin right on the line, and it goes over.
By Pritchard, Kabamba with a good header. Shields. Kabamba waits in the box now. Shields might go alone. He loves this sort of range. Fabulous goal. Sean Shields for Barnet, who doubled their lead at the Hive.
Once you get there, you feel that you have to be hitting the back of the net. And Shields does that absolutely brilliantly. No right back in spot. You've got to drive in to attack the space. He does that brilliantly.
Now Gorman again. Four on the edge of the box for the Bees. And Pritchard will keep it going. And Hall hit it early! Spectacular!
That's a brilliant, brilliant strike. And it's all about setting yourself to get yourself ready for it. And he does that because he goes towards the ball and he just stops slightly and adjusts his body to swing that left foot towards the ball. Just stops there, sets himself. It's a difficult technique, but he's made that look very, very easy.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Flanagan to Kanu, edge of the box, great opportunity. Kanu with the shot, and it's into the net, is it? And it is into the stanchion there from Idris Kanu. It will be Hall with the swinging ball into the box. Header across the face of goal and in! And it's a second for Barnett. Pritchard with the header across the face of goal. Yeah, sets it back for Pritchard. Pritchard with the shot again, and it's a third. It's three for Barnett, and it's three goals in the space of a few minutes.
Beard again gets forward well, and there's real danger here as Beard gets into the penalty area. Superb cross, and it's turned in on the far post.
League away performance from Barnett so far.
Yeah, most certainly has been. It's Hall who's going to swing it in across, and it is a second goal for Barnett.
Even more professional.
Yes, we weren't doing a lot of marking.
Woods with the cross, and Winter looked to hit it, and Kabamba! Nicky Kabamba puts the bees in front. Final minute of added time approaching. Gorman has pulled it back, and it's bloody done it in! De Havilland has probably just won this for the bees.
Aren't you? 5 as Gorman will take this corner from the left, and it comes. Oh, it's decent, and it's in. Poked in, inside the 6-yard box. Barnett will hit this forward, and Stott's got to be strong here under pressure from Kabamba, and Kabamba's come away with it and scored. And it's another mix-up at the back for the Shaman. 6 Barnett men in the box, in it comes towards a back post, free header, back across goal, 3-1. 3-1, and I think it's Moussa Diarra, the big man.
So Barnett with a corner on that far side, comes towards the near post and it's headed in, it's the equaliser for Barnett, it's the number 3. It's awkward, it's still not been cleared, this should be the second, it is the second. It's 2-1 to Barnett, and Maidstone really only got themselves.
In it goes. There's a number of players there. Oh, it's off the line. It goes, popped it back into the goal. It is a goal. And it's Barnett. They have equalised. They have managed to do it.
See what he can do. Here's Kabamba. Kanu to his right. Still Nicky Kabamba. He's worked the room for the shot brilliantly. What a great season he's having. With the long throw in. Came off Gorman and Cook kicked it out, and then it's turned in. Pritchard
flicked out to the right by Cropper. Winter back to Cropper, low ball, finds Kabamba on the turn, edge of the box. Wonderful goal, stunning goal from Barnett, and the scorer, Harry Pritchard.
Thank you. breakthrough goal before half time. It swung into the near post, it's still in there, and there's the goal. Finlay Potter with the final touch.
Played a handful of games at left back and was it's a great header.
To be fair, that is one of the best headers I reckon I've ever seen.
Mark an early goal here in this second half. De Havilland with the ball in there. Oh, they're struggling to get it clear, and Pritchard gets one back. Such a big player for Barnet this season.